It was 68 years ago today. Chicago teenager Emmett Till was taken in a racially charged kidnapping and murder. In 1955, Till visited family in Mississippi. He spoke to a white woman inside of her family store. The brutality of his murder, along with the acquittal of his killers, put the spotlight on violence against African Americans in the United States at that time.